The Isle of Sgail. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Ah, one more, I see. Won't you join us?
Ah, I see someone's in a hurry to get inside. Well.
Okay, everything's good.
I think I found a weapon.
Not the sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
Ah!
speechless. I mean, why can't I just have one day go right?
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington. I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target. That must be Janus's casket. Looks like the wake is about to start, but still no body.
Sophia the Schemer. What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer?
That's the way to do it. I like it.
And it's off.
Thank you. How does this... Oh! Ah! Woo!
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
I'm telling you, it's in the realm of possibility. It could happen.